You are here. And that is Loch LOMOND shores. Camera guys, this is going to be my new camera look. Ooh yeah, strawberry daiquiri.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Let's go.
Ooh. It is.
So I take a picture of it.
Find a penny, pick it up. Oh. Hello. Don't mind me. Well done, you stop playing when I start recording.
Thank you. Look what I got! I get churros! Never had one before, so I'm trying it.
My boy. Sweet.
Mmm. Sugar and Nutella, look.
Churros. Which meringue are you?
Are you?
We're on a big boat.
Don't go back there.
I'm not going.
Stay away from the edge.
I'm not at the edge.
Deborah, you dropped my camera. Please stay away from the edge.
I'm not going to drop it.
I'm worried about your phone. I don't.
You don't have the
captain's place. The area is home to an abundance of wildlife, and its history is as rich as the landscape that surrounds these mysterious waters. It's a place where kings have trod and outlaws have roamed. It has inspired writers, musicians, and artists for generations.
What is a wee airplane? What is a wee airplane? Where did I get a picture?
The large building we're passing on our left is Cameron House. Cameron House was built in the 18th century by the Smollett family, shipbuilders and merchants, whose most famous member was the poet and novelist Tobias Smollett. Such was the wealth and influence of the Smolletts, the house has welcomed a few famous guests in its time. Former Prime Ministers Winston Churchill and Anthony Eden, as well as Empress Eugenie of France, have all visited here. As was the case with many ancestral homes across Britain, the costs of upkeep, staff and servants became unsustainable for the family. It was sold in 1986, and after extensive additions to the original building, Cameron House was converted into a luxury five-star hotel. Generous donation from American trade unions.
Mama.
The house remained a youth hostel until 2012, when it was bought over and converted into a 27-bedroom private home once again. Legend has it, the house... We will cross this boundary and enter the Scottish Highlands. This fact earns Loch Lomond the title, the Gateway to the Highlands.
That's fun. Mountains are misty. Wow.
they were eventually defeated by the forces of King Alexander II at what is now known as the Battle of Largs. It was to be the last ever Viking expedition to the British Isles,
forever
leaving the Western Isles of Scotland under Scottish control.
That's what that's there for.
It's not going for. It's not sliding.
I wanted to find that wee house. There it's there. Oh, the wee house.
By the Scott family. It has a small farm, hotel and restaurant, and also houses Scotland's oldest and quite possibly bravest nutritionists club. Performed by the Benny Goodman Band at the famous Carnegie Hall Jazz Concert in 1950.